kicking in. Your mind, your conscience, and everything's going to stay positive. Anything, you're going to back away. Let spirit fight spirit. Let the Holy Spirit do his thing. See, so that as Christians, you're up above that 25. You're that in that 25% coasting and floating all the time. No matter what situation, things that seem so severe and so everything are not that anymore. Are not that anymore. We have a helper. We have a Holy Spirit. We have Jesus. We have a Heavenly Father, all three in one. You cannot lose. You cannot lose. So don't look at things in the flesh all the time, because we are more spirit than flesh. Hallelujah, hallelujah. I don't know who this message is for, but this message is out here. Grab it and take hold and spread the word and help others. To help others. The Holy Spirit is divine. Stay up on that 25%. Get saved if you're not. Or help others to come into the kingdom. Because we still have a lot of work to do. We still have a lot of people to reach. We still have praying and everything. And get that personal relationship with God. And pray often. And read his words often. And read them aloud. Read them aloud. And this is the message that I wanted to bring out to you today. That glass, you're on top of that glass. You're on top of that water, that 25%. You're just floating and you're just cruising. No matter what situation you're in, no matter what physical, whatever, you live in the spiritual. You are rich in the spirit. Don't look around, oh, this is that, and this is that, and it may be in the flesh, but it's not that in the spirit. It's not that in the spirit. And your spirit, you're going to have everything on even keel, spirit, flesh, everything. Everything. You must have that faith. You must have that faith and believe. And faith without works is dead, and go ahead and act on that faith. Hallelujah. So I thank you for listening, and that generator is kicked in, I know, and you're coasting and you're cruising. You're dealing with that coworker. You're dealing with someone that cut you off from work today. You're dealing with someone that may be been a little snappy to you today. You're dealing with it. Because your Holy Spirit, you're praying, you stay prayed up, you stay close to the Father, the Holy Spirit right there, Jesus right there, all three in one. You cannot lose. So everything is awesome, is more than good, is awesome, is wonderful, is beautiful. You have love, joy, peace, again, patience, kindness, goodness. You have faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control. Hallelujah. Galatians chapter 5, verse 22 through 23. Okay, we're going to end now in prayer. I want to thank you all, and you stay up there and you stay coasting. Let that generator kick in, boom, and bring you right back on up and deal with any and everything through the spirit. So you don't have to wrestle. You don't have to bring your flesh out and be tired and all. You don't have to do any of that. You don't have to do any of that. You're shielded. You're shielded. You're shielded. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. You are shielded. So thank you for listening. Thank you for tuning in. And we are going to end now in prayer. Tune in again next Thursday, 12 o'clock Eastern Standard Time. Bow your heads now. Heavenly Father, in the name of Jesus, Heavenly Father, I come to you and I thank you, Father. I thank you for your Holy Spirit that is upon us, Father. I thank you for sending your Holy Spirit. I thank you. I thank you, Jesus. I thank you, Jesus, for your Father, for asking your Father to send the Holy Spirit to your disciples, and we now have the Holy Spirit. I thank you. I thank you. The Holy Spirit is a counselor, a comforter, a guide, a shield, our protector. Father God, I thank you. I thank the Holy Spirit. I thank you, Father, for your fruit, for your fruits of the Spirit. We know that as Christians, we should practice the love, the joy, the peace, Father, the peace, the patience, the kindness that we need, the goodness, the faithfulness, the gentleness, the self-control. Father God, we thank you for your fruits of the Spirit. We thank you for your gifts, for your love, for your grace. We thank you, Father. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus, Father, I pray. Amen.